If you have been looking to buy projectors either for your home or office, you'll prominently notice two visible technologies do the round. That are DLP and LCD, or its most popular variant 3LCD. With brands boasting the benefits of having either technology in their projectors, you may find it difficult to compare and choose between the two variants. In this video, we'll discuss the pros and cons of each to help you choose the best one for your needs. Before we get into the details, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get a notification every time we post a new video. Now, let's get into it. What is an LCD projector? LCD projectors work by using high-intensity light beams that move through numerous shifting pixels. It is not one display, but rather three. That is why you will find LCD projectors also called 3LCD. As the beams of light travel through the three LCDs, it is split into three hues. Finally, it is then combined into a prism to give you a clear and crisp image. What is DLP projector? DLP, or Digital Light Processing Technology, uses a chip developed by Texas Instruments. It combines a spinning color wheel and microscopic mirrors that direct the light to form images that are true to nature with a great amount of saturation. Some of the benefits associated with DLP projectors is the fact that you don't need filters and need not worry about dust, as the sealed design slows down dust gathering into the unit. This lowers the maintenance cost over the projector's lifespan. Combined with an ultra-fast DLP chip and smaller design profile, they deliver smooth and jitter-free images. On the other hand, the DLP color wheel may create a rainbow effect on projected images. It also requires more lumens brightness in areas with abundant ambient light. You may need to choose a projector with a higher lumens brightness. The spinning color wheel also produces noise, which might deter some movie enthusiasts away from it. In contrast, LCDs use fixed crystals and there is no movement, and hence reduced noise levels. It is a perfect choice for movie buffs. They're also less expensive and offer better color saturation in high ambient light environments in comparison to DLP projectors. It also utilizes lesser power, has lower heat levels, and also no rainbow effect on projected images. The downside associated with LCD projectors is that they need constant filter maintenance. Image pixelation is also more visible when compared to DLP projectors. Overall, both DLP and LCD projector technologies offer key advantages over the other and are better suited for different applications and environments. Finally, when you are looking for a projector, do consider your space, ambient light conditions, application, and budget. To know which projector is best suited for your needs, please get in touch with UberPad support. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.